So you're probably wondering what pro tip I'm going to give you with toilet paper. But wait, there's more. It's going to be exciting. Guys, I'm going to teach you guys how to best use a toilet paper roll of toilet paper to understand the idea of a cavitational wound.